this is every place that you want to walk. Now we need to move on to here's just like so. And now, honestly, I'm starting to realize this is going to take up a lot of space. There's a lot of points we need to get through. I don't think I'm a single bit of version where you have to collect some of this. I think there's some of this on the other side over here. Or else one side is going to be wooden and the other's not going to be. This one is going to say Birch rules, because I don't think Birch gets enough respect. Too many people hate on it. Anyway, the next modification is Jungle, which I also need to collect. I was going to do one of those room transitions, but alas. Jungle is just, it's such a weird looking wallet. Anyway, I'm sure you've seen enough of the wood stuff. And I still need to find the mangrove swamp because I not only want the wood variation but also frogs or the ones that will be available later on. And like, I already find 10,000 blocks and the rock that I want. Yep. I don't know how or why these are in regular villages, but it's a wrap because I'm going to need it. I'm going to go back to the mangrove swamp that I had a few episodes ago, and I don't really know where it is. I do remember going past this. That's just a great deal. Next to the ice, we've also got a snow block and some stacked snow. We'll stack that up close to the end there. Then we've got clay, and next to the clay, the brick. We've got the brick variation of stuff, the stair, the wall, the slime. So we've got a melon, a pumpkin, a pop pumpkin, and a jack-o'-lantern. That looks pretty cool. And to dig out some more lovely space, you know, we're actually accumulating quite a few blocks here. This is starting to look pretty cool. We also need some glass, some of them being tinted, so that I can place it next to the sand. What is this? Anyway, let's do all the ocean stuff. We've got the sea lantern. Where is it? And, oh, damn, we need to make a bone block because we're actually not going to place it. I just realized this is more common in the snapper than it is in the overworld. So we'll leave that for now. Make some prismary stuff. I'm also going to put some olive down, which I need to collect. Luckily it's raining, so that I can just... Anyway, we've got one one more open one, which is of course the one and only ride, which this is the first time I'm ever using this block in my life. And all this time with the overall section, which is actually the biggest one, I've realized, got some flowering azaleas on top of that right now. We also need a sun and some grass, not cool ferns, because when you break them, they go into the pool, so you cannot actually obtain a tall fern. I'm going to place this, and then let me power through some of these blocks that I need. Do I have paintings, do I have food, or do I not have any bricks for things breaking down? So I'm going to understand. I mean, dude, if anyone actually remembers how to make these, I applaud you, because what is this pattern here? What is that? So I've got the mushroom blocks, some vines, which are probably going to grow very well, and a lily pad. I don't know how I constructed this list, but the only thing is, scaffolding should be next to the bamboo. I just paint. We need to restrict that actually. Now we've got the two item frame variations: a flower pot and an armor stand right there. People can go here. Seagulls, however, needs a bit of help. Put some water down behind the front door, which is sitting in the door, and then I can place it. Dude, this building is going to be gigantic. And I haven't even finished the overall. Speaking of, so there's that size done. These are two of all major blocks. I think you find every one of these in a building, if I'm not mistaken. And then there's this size here, which we have a huge select blocks for, like so. And as you can see here, these two sides are even. Well, I have one more block to place, which is the level, and if I place it, they are uneven. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to place it here. And give everyone these items. Anyway, that is the overall portion of the one, as is signaled by this weird archway thing. As I've said, this is not a mad decoration. This is the cave portion of things, which, believe it or not, is not actually that big. We have a stone cut right here, and the first set of blocks is the stone ones. So that should be easy. Really? The place that I decided to place the granite below. There we go. And next up after these, we've got our balls. And then the others, some are actually pretty rare, so this should be interesting. Let's hope we get some iron and light here. Actually, it's quite all the different types of blocks that everyone has. Just a little bit of nice. Well, that's a redstone here, don't mind if I do. Gold too. Wow. I'm getting pretty lucky. So I need some non-deep-side diamonds and emeralds. I'm not going to find them this far. No, nor do I need these. What am I supposed to do? Just the rest of the basket? That does not work.
Actually, I need one of these. Thank you.
Good.
Thank you.